client's losing money. Who's going to handle this?
I can do it.
Joan, book Lucy to Minnesota this weekend.
Minnesota? What is that?
We call that snow deer.
How bad can it be?
When her company needed to reorganize, Lucy was right for the job.
Management at Monk Foods has sent me here to usher in a new phase. If you have a problem with me, you should just come out with it. Okay?
She seems nice enough.
I doubt she'll last a week, poor thing.
But around here...
It's official. The lake's froze enough to drive on.
Way.
Yes, way.
They do things differently.
This is where you'll be staying. Want me to go over the fireplace?
I'm a city girl, but I know how to light a fire. Where's the switch?
Oh, I'm stranded in this frozen wasteland.
There's someone that I want you to meet. This is Ted Mitchell.
Ted, you live around here?
Yeah, I moved up here 10 years ago.
Why?
Excuse me?
Oh, dear.
This January...
You're trying to set me up? I will not get personally attached to this town or anybody in it.
She may not be where she expected.
I'm here! What the hell?
You know, you're not so bad when you're unconscious.
But she's warming up to the possibilities.
I'll need to be carried by some sexy man.
You think I'm sexy, huh?
What?
Okay.
Yeah. I'm sure I was never in any real danger.
Folks around these parts freeze to death all the time.
Especially the stupid ones.
Renee Zellweger.
I guess this isn't how you plan on spending your Saturday.
Nothing about Minnesota has fallen into what I planned.
Harry Connick Jr.
I was thinking I could pick you up around 8. Or wear something you can get dirty.
Something dirty?
Are you such a city girl you can't pee outside?
I'm stuck.
Huh?
You said something dirty.
I said wear something you can get
just
dirty.
Just go!
New in town.